Sophie, you should come live with us.
Yeah.
Oh God. I'd love to come live, Jade, Olivia. That'd be cute. We'll add some people in a little bit.
Should we try add Soph? How, I don't actually know how you do this.
Get Soph to tell us. Oh, go live with, yeah. Soph's there.
Hey, phone craps. Hey!
What? Fighting Spence Incarnation Alabama, Betty Crocker? Oh my.
How are you? Are you good?
Oh my gosh. What, did you guys do this because I was annoying you?
No, yeah. We did it because we've been saying we were going to for ages.
Don't cry. Don't cry. I'm going to cry. Oh my. You're both so pretty, and I always go back and forth. I'm always like, oh man, like they probably hate me. No, they don't hate me. Yes, they do. Oh my gosh, and you're.
Ew. Don't be dazed.
I'm so sorry.
What time is it then?
It's 5:33.
Oh, it's 11:30 here at night.
What are you doing up?
We don't like sleep.
I know. I always see y'all and I'm like, I will burp on you if you don't go to bed. I will literally burp on you, Daisy. I'm just kidding.
You know how I feel about burp.
I do.
On life the other day and I commented saying I don't like him.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm freaking out.
Hey, Millie.
You know Millie?
So cute. No, Millie.
You know there's a Millie fan account?
Really?
Happy Tomos and the Phoebe Thompson, your old fact account?
Who was the girl you were live with the other day? We want to speak
to... That was Becky.
Yeah, she's so nice. I wonder if she's on the line.
I wonder too. I don't see any of the comments. It's really weird.
Really?
Oh, I think
I'm shaking. I'm literally, it's taking everything in me not to freak out. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Oh my God. Phoebe!
No, how do you do it?
How do I do what? I look ugly.
I'm trying to put filters on us.
Ooh. Okay.
You're so cute. Oh my God.
Like that one?
Yeah, what the hell?
Sorry for screaming in your face. I'm really sorry about live.
We never go live anymore, do we?
No, you should do it more often.
I know, we need to.
We do need to. I always say we should go live, and Daisy is always like, puts it off, but I actually do want to go live quite a lot.
I love you, Phoebe. Do you remember going live with me in 2018 or 2019?
I remember that, actually. Yeah, I remember that.
You do?
I went with a few people.
Yeah, and I remember seeing watching it, and you asked me what my name was, and I didn't tell you because I was freaking out so much.
Daisy, I don't like that filter.
I remember one time you guys said my name in the live, and I thought about it because Phoebe, you were like, I love Soph, and I was like, and I think about it every night, and I like just start whittling. I'm wiggling. Mm-hmm. I'm whittling. I'm sorry if that makes you uncomfortable.
Who said what?
I hope I'm not making you uncomfortable.
No. These filters are so...
What days?
What's happening?
I'm currently freaking out. I finally washed my hair. I fixed my car today. I got a car named Wheezy. Abby's texting me right now. Tomo Twin Love.
Who's texting?
Tomo Twin Love, Abby.
Aw. We want to go to Becky. I wonder if Becky's watching.
I wonder if she's too. I literally can't see any of the comment. Let me send this to Becky. How about that?
Yeah.
Send it to Beckington's. Hold up. What's her? I gave her my old username.
Is that
about now? I don't know. What
about it? You're so pretty.
Whoa. I think that's a good shout, but I mean. Look at Sam.
Look at. I will fight you.
Life. No, I'm just crashing down.
The light is the light in bed. Hi, Erin. How are you?
I'm sorry.
Hi, Ashton.
I need to turn a light on. Hi, Daisy and Phoebe's friends. You guys should both cop these.
Ooh, that's... I want them. Are they the, like, the mocha ones?
Yeah, they're Jordan ones. They're high OGs. And I got them for retail at my job, so. I'm sorry. I'm really weird and socially awkward because I don't have much social experience. And people are probably making fun of me right now, but that's okay.
Do you still feel it?
What?
Do you still have a cough?
Actually, I feel a lot better. I got tested for the Rona yesterday, and it came back negative.
Oh, that's good, man.
Yeah, that was not fun, though. It was like...
The test. they're horrible, God. Aren't they? So bad.
Oh, it's not fun. I hope you guys are doing okay and you're staying safe.
Aww. Yeah, we are.
We're just staying inside.
You're so pretty, both of you, and I look like a rat.
No, you don't.
Not me looking like a rat. No, that would be like roasting the rat.
Your hair's so long. I know, I'm so jealous.
That's after cutting it, bro.
My head is like... Do you have any secrets?
Genetics.
Didn't we when was it your dad that came in on the live and he said, oh, yeah, like, are you okay, do you need anything? We thought that was cute.
Huh? That was my dad. Yeah. Oh, hey, that's... Phoebe, you know my dad thinks you're really cool.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Daisy. Hey.
Oh, tell him I said thank you.
Oh my gosh, I will.
My friend Chris Soph is stunning. Yeah, he's really sweet.
Oh my gosh. My phone's gonna die straight up. That would be a tragedy. That would be a tragedy. I have my thing whenever I plug my phone in, it says, ouch, that hurts. Oh, it just did it.
Everyone says they love our accent, but I don't know.
You do. Yes. You want to hear my impersonation of you guys?
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Daisy and Phoebe, and I'm about to be 17.
I hope I don't sound like that.
Whoa.
No, we're really good at American.
Oh, impersonate me.
You're too cute. What did he say? He said, all I see is gorgeous people on this life.
Who said that?
My friend. He does Daisy's hoodies. Hi, Jade. Well,
hi, Jade. I can't see the comments, but hi, Jade.
Oh, well, she meant our accent. Yeah, I feel like my accent's normal, but people hear it differently, don't they?
Yeah. Is Phoebe's Daisy here? Oh, you just came out of me. Did you hear me start going British? Is Phoebe's Daisy here?
Our accent.
Oh my god.
What?
I'm sorry, I don't know what to do. Phoebe, your flash is on.
I know. I don't get it. Who is it? It's Leah or Millie, I think.
Do you guys, oh my gosh. There's like so many things I've wanted to say and I'm literally in shock. Like I'm literally, my heart rate, wait, what is my heart rate right now? I'm gonna check that. I always dreamed of this. Oh, I see you're wearing your essentials hoodie, Daisy. Should I get one?
Yeah, they're so comfy. They're oversized.
Oh, that's not good.
They're really comfy and soft. Yeah.
It was the power of you guys.
It's a heart rate.
My heart rate was like 130. Or like 120. And it was 70 of 5 minutes ago. So,
how annoying were those messages earlier?
What?
How annoying were those messages earlier?
What messages?
The ones that you sent me.
Oh.
From a certain someone.
That was not it, sis.
Mm-mm.
What?
They made me angry.
Well, I have the best style ever to keep me safe, so. What are they saying? Is it something about me?
No. No. Us.
Oh.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I would get them, but they're in the other room, and I don't want my parents to find out I'm on live with you. Phoebe.
Yeah?
Phoebe, I love you more than rotisserie chicken. Do you know what rotisserie chicken is?
No.
I guess it's an American thing.
Someone put, how old is Soph?
18.
Are you 18?
Yeah, you guys came to my birthday party, remember?
I have to go, Mom! Are you talking to Daisy and Phoebe?
Yes! Mom, stop! Oh,
hi. Which one of you is Daisy?
That's Daisy, that's Phoebe.
Daisy, has Sophia told you that my name is Daisy?
Really?
It is indeed. It is indeed. And don't we look like twins?
We do.
Sorta. She's a lot younger and prettier. And can I say one more thing? You guys are so inspiring to Sophia. She loves you so much. Like, not in a creepy, obsessive way, but in
kind of.
Oh, we love her.
Oh, that is so sweet.
Well, she always talks about you guys in such a sweet way. And so I just wanted to say thank you for being a good role models, both of you, and for being so kind to my daughter.
Aww.
Bless you. Bye.
Bye. Nice speaking.
Nice to meet you.
Oh. Sorry about that.
She's so cute.
So you have the cutest parents.
Oh, thank you.
Can we come over?
Yes.
Can we visit? Can we stay for like a week?
Please. You're always welcome.
What would we do? What do you have to show us in America?
Well, not Kansas. I would take you and I would throw you in Wheezy and hope we don't break down and take you somewhere that You know how you have Macapaca and you have Dumbo?
Yeah.
I have Only.
Oh, she's cute.
Yeah, it doesn't look like a bunny anymore, does it?
I have one, but I think it's fallen down the back of my bed because I've not seen it for a while.
What is it?
The duck. He's in my bed.
Really?
Phoebe is a duck stealer.
She is. And the Dumbo that she's got is actually mine. She bought it for me for my birthday.
I bought Daisy Dumbo, but now somehow and then it's now mine. It's hers.
Well, I just remember seeing it once and I was like, oh my gosh. And I'm not boring you guys, am I?
No.
Okay. A lot of people are commenting in different languages and I can't tell what they're saying.
Yeah, I can't see any of the comments. I'm literally, oh my gosh. Daisy, you have such a pretty face. Can, like, we trade faces?
Aw. No, yours is prettier.
Please. Do you see my zits?
What lip gloss do I have on? I have this on. It's Jo Malone lip balm. It's not lip gloss. It's quite glossy, though.
Oh my god, that's a great username idea. I do not need a fourth fan account.
What username?
I don't know. Glossy something. That just sounds very aesthetic. You guys should definitely talk to Becky and Tomo Twin Love and why? Okay,
we need
you guys know,
Becky. Is she on? Do you know if she's on the live?
She hasn't DM'd me. I swear to goodness, if she's asleep, I'm gonna fight her.
But she's from here, isn't she? So can she I message may. Her? She may be a Twilight.
Becky.
Yeah, maybe. Hello, Roma. Oh, and then you knocked the whole live down.
There. I literally. Oh my gosh. Should I take my glasses off? My glasses make me look ugly.
What is Becky's fan account called?
Phoebe's Daisy. It used to be my fan account, but then Tomo Twin Love just said, trust me, I'm here, because I just sent the live to her.
Oh. Do you respond to fan DMs? I try to get through them. Hey, Roma. Shares. What are you doing up?
How are all you have so many friends? It's crazy,
huh?
You have so many friends. I'm still wearing the outfit I did when I was remaking your photo. Oh my!
Wanna come live?
She will. Was Becky here?
I asked her. Let me see if she answered. I'll add you after, Shez. But don't say anything inappropriate.
Yeah.
You guys are so sweet. Oh my gosh, this is so much. You guys have, like, your own identity. You know that, okay?
She's asleep. What did you say?
You guys have your own identity and you're special as your own people.
Aw.
I'm sorry I'm being so quiet. Jade. I swear I'm not usually like this.
Aw, don't be sorry, Soph.
Oh my gosh, the way you say my name. I'm still waiting for that impersonation, by the way.
I think it's just too good to do. Sarah, I miss you. And Halls. Do you want to come along?
Oh, baby Holly Kay.
Yeah, how cute is she?
My niece swore that she knew baby Holly.
Really?
Yes.
Everyone's
baby Holly is my cutest.
She is. She's
Sarah put a photo on yesterday of
she's my little
of
world.
Baby holes and then me when I was a baby, and apparently we have the same noses, which we actually do. We look the same. She's so cute. I could just eat her up.
Oh my gosh, Phoebe.
So tiny last time I saw her, and now she's. I see photos of her, and I'm like, whoa.
I know. They're growing up. And little Doris and Ernest.
I know, there's 7. Can't believe that. It's
nearly over. 9. Your guys are supposed to be 7.
I know.
You guys are almost 17.
Christine, come live. Can you request?
Do you want me to leave?
No, so people are commenting.
Phoebe, you look exactly like Johanna. Oh, thank you.
So she's a bulldozer now.
She's a little rascal.
Who?
Baby Holly. She's not even a baby.
I can't. Oh my god.
Go on, because she's sweet 17 soon. I know. Yeah.
You guys are getting so old.
What's the virus like over there? Are you in lockdown or?
We're supposed to be, but you know how government is here. It's awful. Mm. I mean, at least Trump isn't.
True. I won't get into that though.
Yeah, let's not.
It's a bit too political for the live.
I hate politics. I don't like talking about them.
Meaning for what?
Phoebe, is your hair longer than Daisy's?
It is, yeah, but it's so dead at the minute, and I'm desperate for like a trim on it.
But now, go blonde.
I would love to go blonde, but I just think it's just my hair would get wrecked.
Yeah, that's why I'm not doing it. I have healthy hair. I don't want to like mess it up.
Yeah, don't. I went blonde and my hair.
How could I forget Daisy?
Still
recording. Yeah, but I feel like it didn't wreck it that bad.
No, not really. Not as bad as it. If I go through like a midlife crisis, I'll just do it.
I love that I can just be myself right now. Like, straight up.
So can we.
Really?
Oh, you can do questions on here. We are so new to this.
We are so new. I'm sorry, I don't mean to copy you.
Christy wants to go live, but I don't...
I could go.
Oh, she's so, so cute. No, I'm trying to figure out how...
You can.
I never knew you could do
on the screen.
I think both of you at 16 compared to Louis at 16. What are you guys doing on Valentine's Day? Nothing.
Nothing.
We can't really go out the house.
We could have a little party, just us two.
How's Eden?
Yeah.
How's Eden?
She's so good. We've not seen her for ages.
I know.
I'm missing you guys together.
Back together.
Because, you know, I run the Eden account with you guys. Yeah,
that one.
You what, Phoebe?
I love that account.
You do?
Yeah. I'm the Jess one. You've just started the one with Jess, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I changed it to word in French to icons. And it's still going to be, like, the three of you. But it's going to be, like, yeah, you'll see.
Aww.
It's special.
That's so cute.
Yeah, I only have three fan accounts right now. It's only three. Sometimes I think I'm like really creepy and like weird and stuff, but you guys are always so nice to me.
All your accounts are nice.
You guys know who you should go live with?
Who?
Tomo Twin Love.
Really?
Yes, she's from Ohio.
Mm.
Do you know what that is? It's a state.
Is it?
Yeah. Well,
I've heard of it.
Like the top far right part.
Oh, you go to so much effort.
I think who goes to so much effort?
I think she's talking to Sam.
I do a lot of edits and stuff, but I kind of stopped editing, but I'm still paying for it, so I feel like I need to keep editing. Do you guys like my edits?
The edits, they're so cute, and we love when you recreate the pics.
I love the my favorite edits are like the videos with the music in the back.
Yeah,
lots of pictures. Yeah. They're my favorite ones.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty good at those, if I do say so myself.
I'm rubbish at stuff like that. Like, I'll try and make a cute video and then I'll just mess up.
Mm. Oh, girl! Like, you could download, like, a really easy app that just, like, adds filters and stuff. You should download Prequel.
Yeah, I'll send it to you.
Yeah, I'll just edit it for you. How about that?
Yeah.
Like, you know the filters Tomlinson Love does?
Yeah, we love those, the filters on our
pictures. Oh, yeah, yeah, I love them.
Yeah, those are from Prequel.
Oh, I've heard of that. I think I downloaded that.
Yeah, I think you did, because you asked.
Did
you
it's ask way me? Better than DazCam. I downloaded DazCam because I heard but you talking I about
it. I couldn't figure out how to work it.
Neither could I. I was like...
DazCam is...
But yeah, they are better than DazCam, because you can get,
Soap,
like...
Has Soap been on Omegle? Is that how you say it?
Omegle is scary.
It is, I know, but me and Daisy love watching on YouTube. They're so funny.
Yeah, they are.
I think it is a bit creepy, though.
It's kind of scary because you never know what you're going to find on it. And I have a thing about talking to strangers.
Yeah.
Yeah. To be honest, it's quite dangerous. Like, who came up with the idea?
I don't know. But if I were you guys, I would just be very careful and yeah. not go on Omegle, okay? Because, like, they can get your IP address and stuff.
Yeah, I've heard a few things, too. Why does that person keep calling? What are they saying? That we're uncomfortable.
You guys probably are uncomfortable.
No, we're not. They're being silly. People can see
I'm sorry.
They can see your location.
Oh, my word. I am making you guys uncomfortable.
No, they're being... Chris, I'm going to add you in a minute. He's getting impatient.
Who?
Our friend Christian.
Who's that? Have we seen him before?
I don't know, but he does... But you'll see him in a minute if he comes live.
Okay.
He's older than me.
Oh my gosh, Daisy. Can you teach me how to do makeup if I teach you how to do editing?
Yes, I need to do. Well, that's the thing, because I want to do a makeup, like, show people how I do my makeup, but then I can't edit the video. No, but you can just do that on, like...
I can edit the video for you. How about that?
Yeah.
Just do
let's...
You know, if you ever DM me, I will respond and I will freak out, but it's okay. I feel like I'm getting more comfortable with you guys, though, like, in DMs. Like, I'm not freaking out as bad and everything like that. I feel like I can just, like, you guys are, like, so freak safe. Out. What?
Hey, you don't need to freak out. We can just chat. Mm-hmm.
So I feel like I would do better if I, like, talk to you. I feel like I do better when I, like, talk to you privately because thousands of people are watching. Yeah. I have a thing about hate and stuff.
Come on, Daisy. 11,000.
11,000, what?
People keep saying I look a lot like Louie. Do you think?
Yes. And then, like, Phoebe, you look a lot like Lottie.
Yeah, we get along. Do I look like a boy then?
No! You like the female version. I have to ask this. How are the dogs and how are your grandparents?
Aww. The dogs are good. We just put them to bed. Dogs. They go to bed like little humans. Yeah. They go in their bed. And our grandparents are really good, thank you.
Can you, like, give them a big hug for me? They're, like, the grandparents of the fandom. Like, they just, like, I feel like, in a way, they, like, just,
so cute.
Like...
I need to do, like, more stuff on socials with them. With our nan, because all day we're with our nan, aren't we? We do everything with her.
Yeah.
So we need to do cool stuff with her. We could go live with her one day. Mm. We could do cooking videos with her.
Daisy, you look like Eleanor. Really?
Eleanor is so pretty.
I know.
I'm, like, jealous.
I can't read these things because they're in a different language.
All I'm just saying is Louie's very lucky to have Eleanor.
Have they had their vaccines? Yes, my grandparents have had their first ones.
That makes me so happy to hear. Like, my mom's at a super high risk and everything is because of the state that we're in. Like, she can't get a vaccine, which is, like, really hard. And she, like, misses, like, hugging people and stuff like that. And, like, my dad was a part of the test. I don't know if I'm allowed to say that, but. So he's vaccinated, but my mom isn't. And so that's really stupid. And I was really scared that I caught it because I didn't want her to be on a ventilator and everything.
Aww.
You guys are so, so sympathetic and sweet and kind and generous. And I don't know what I would do without you guys in my life. I'm sorry if I'm making you uncomfortable. I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh.
Nonsense.
Don't. Daisy.
It's just you guys have done so much for me like these past years and everything like that, and I can't stress it enough. Like I just, you guys are always just there and kind and generous and sweet and interactive and like.
Aw, we try to answer our DMs, don't we? Yeah. But
you guys both are so good at interacting with us.
I think my eyesight is going because I can't even see the comments.
No, but people just like go out of their way to just say uncomfortable.
Believe me, you'd know about if I was uncomfortable.
You're not uncomfortable, right?
No.
Okay, I'm sorry. I just, like, I'm really sensitive.
Sarah said something about food earlier, and I don't know
who she's talking about. She was talking about Nan's food.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me, but whatever.
You need to teach Louie how to do lives.
Yeah, what is this about? Did you go live once and mess up?
Yeah, he did. And you could barely hear him. It was really funny, but it was low-key precious.
He needs a lesson.
He needs what?
He needs a lesson from us.
He needs an iPhone is what he needs.
Yeah, he's got all...
Like,
Your nan needs cooking.
Yes. Wow. We should set Nan and Instagram up for a cooking.
Did your nan know how to cook?
Yeah, she's really good.
Oh my gosh. I can barely cook toast.
I'm trying to get on my nan's level, but I've got a long way to go.
Yeah, we're trying in the minute with cooking.
I've seen what you guys have posted on your stories, and it's like so good. Like,
yeah, I'm like, I feel like I post like the process of it, so it looks a bit gross, and then like when it's done, it looks nice.
Oh my gosh.
But Stefan needs an account for all her food.
You know what you guys should do?
What?
You guys should go undercover as a fan account and, like, startle people.
What? How would you do that?
You make an account, like, a new account. Like, you wouldn't be associated with anyone. And then you would follow a bunch of fan accounts and be like, hi, be my friend. I saw it on YouTube and I was like, oh my gosh, Daisy, if you can just do that.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, and then, like, they'll go live and they'll be like, surprise!
Oh my god, yeah. Then you get live.
Yeah.
Oh my god, yes. As soon as you walk through the door, she makes you tea or coffee and asks if you're hungry. Yes.
Yeah, she does.
That is true.
And if you say you're not hungry, that's a lie.
Yeah. She'll feed you anyway.
I don't want to keep you guys too much longer. I just want to thank you so much for...
Aww. Thanks for going live with us.
Oh. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much for everything you've done for me. Sorry, my phone was just like freaking out just now.
What happened?
No,
our phone, like, when that was our phone, it just kind of fell.
I love that. My phone was like, your iPhone storage is full, Sophia. And I'm like,
mine's saying that at the minute. I think it's like all my photos. I need to delete some. So if we're going to go live with our phone now.
Okay, thank you so much.
Are you going to carry on watching?
Of course. You'll see me in the comments.
Yeah. It was nice to do it again.
Yes, please. I would love to talk to you again.
And tell your parents that they're really sweet.
Of course I will. Thank you so much.
Aw, thanks for coming live with us.
We love you so.
Of course, you guys have an awesome night and get some sleep tonight, okay? And please drink enough water and, like, get enough to eat, okay?
Bye!
Bye!
Oh, she's adorable.
She's so cute. We love her.
Does Christian want to go live?
Well, he's not sent me a request. Christian.
Why do I look so ratchet? Shit. Sorry.
Christian, if you're still on, can you request us, please? Are you alright?
I am.
If you're not...
Nah, I'm not going to knock it. If it comes crashing... Yeah, it's definitely going to come crashing down.
Oh, dear.
This is hard work.
I feel like Christy's left. Do you think? Should we go live with Chess? It's not letting me send it.
Oh, really? One sec.
Shall we? Can we?
Yeah, Sarah, how cute is Soph? She's so cute. Lovely.
She's always the first person to do everything, isn't she?
Hi, Kai. Miss you.
Oh.
Hope you're staying safe.
Can we send Chris?
Oh, he's here. Apparently he's done it.
Okay.
And Darcy. See all. Oh, I didn't know you could press see all.
He's there. Maybe we can get him to do a dance.
Yes. Hey, babe.
Hi, I look grim. Sorry. I was literally just getting out of drag. Sorry.
How are you? Are you good? Do you miss me?
Of course. Oh, you miss me. You better do.
Oh, Darcy, we need to get a fire pack.
Screw Darcy.
What have you been doing?
Pardon?
Have you been doing your makeup? Some makeup looks?
Obviously. Only thing I do.
Have you been dancing for us?
Yeah.
This is your male audience. There's 12,000 people on.
13,000 now, apparently. Hi.
Oh, really? Guys, everyone follow him. Because he posts. He posts makeup. Oh, yeah. And we're besties.
Yeah.
Yeah, Darcy. Yes, Darcy, we'll go on after. Darcy's awesome.
Screw Darcy. It's my moment. She's stealing my moment again. Oh, my God.
So.
Drop my phone.
So what have you been doing? Have you been doing TikToks? That scared me. Could you want to tell everyone on what your TikTok is?
It's sugar with no R. Literally spelled like that. Sugar, but with underscore no underscore R. It's complicated.
Guys, go watch his TikToks. They're really good. That's music. I could play some. You could play some, but my phone's being used as a torch. Always stealing our moment, Christian.
My moment. No. I've been like lip syncing a lot, as you know.
Have you been doing dances?
Pardon?
Have you been doing your dances?
Oh yeah, like a lot.
When you did it on the call the other day with the wig on. Sheree was like, love that. I need you to bring that wig. You look like when we see each other, I can see how I look in full blonde.
It's clearly synthetic, but it's my first wig, so I'll have it.
I need to try it on.
I'm putting it on now.
Can't believe.
Uh-uh. What's that?
Baby, you're tired, are you good? I'm good, I'm not tired. Someone put the wig looks amazing.
It's synthetic.
Darcy. Apparently, you lip sync battle with Darcy.
Oh, yeah, and I'm gonna win. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry about it.
Oh my god, Sarah, you literally need to meet this. We went to college with Christian, and he's so funny. He does dance.
I want him to do some dances.
You need to do your dances. You need to show your personality, girl.
Shut up.
Why have we gone down loads?
Yeah, what the hell? Maybe everyone's going.
You need to show you dancing or just do something.
I guess so.
Ow. Oh,
have you got stage fright?
No.
Crashing down.
I thought something was going
to I'm just going to move to a better stage here.
Get ready.
I'd like some music.
Yeah, you need.
What
music
do you want?
Ow, something huge in my eye.
It's a bit dark.
squeaked.
It's a bit dark.
Have you got music?
No.
What do you want on?
I'm not sure.
What about some Ariana Grande?
Maybe.
What do you dance to?
To be honest, a lot of Drag Race songs.
Could you check your DMs when you have a chance? Yeah, we'll check them.
But not.
Quests. Put some, I don't know.
Just stretching, just in case I decide to jump into the splits.
Cardi B. Yeah. Is it appropriate? Probably not, but probably not. I'll see.
I've got an idea what I want to do. Yeah, we're a phenomenon, Drag Race.
No. Tell a name of a drag song, and we'll put it on.
Phenomenon, that's a good one.
Yeah,
how do you spell that?
Yeah. O-N-O-N.
Yeah. That's it, RuPaul.
Lil Tecca. Who's it by?
RuPaul.
Mm.
Yeah, it's a bit dark, so.
Ruth. It's not coming up with anything. It's coming up with this one. We can barely see you. Can we just stick with
the... I'm trying to add some extra light in.
Yes.
Out rough.
Darcy says do Cardi B. Because you're good at that. You are good at that.
I can do Doja Cat.
Yeah, I've got that. Wait there. Which one?
Like that. Stuck. If I knew I'd perform it.
Ready and I'll put it on. Wait a minute. Can I sit in there?
No.
Nice.
Okay, sweetie.
Okay, sweetie. Sarah better be watching.
She will be.
Let me put it. I don't want to put it sideways though, how annoying.
No, we won't, you'll just hold it.
You cannot put it sideways.
I look a little bit rough, so I apologise.
It'll not stumble.
Okay, tell me when you want it to start.
Sarah's here.
I'm just gonna stretch quickly.
Alright. Let's see some questions. Have we got any questions?
That's annoying that it's not there, is it? Gonna die?
I don't have a necklace on. Someone said I look your necklace.
Maybe they're talking about mine. Oh, that's a bad angle of me.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Make sure it's loud.
Keep going.
You could talk. Yes.
Do you have a routine?
Yes. Get it.
Go on. Yeah, she's actually got a full routine. Oh. Gosh, but pop off.
Little nervous try.
How good is it? I feel like getting up. Okay. Everyone hype him up. Everyone is hyping you up. He's got moves. You are slaying right now, people say. Come on, but get it. Piper, he's very good. Wanna hang out with him. He is a diva. That is what he is. Look at him. Oh, I thought he's fine. No, he jumped into like a split. Wow. Desperate work. Twerk. Have a round of applause, everyone. Everyone's virtually clapping right now. That was a performance. Christy,
I would have done better, but we're gonna do
10 out of 10 for effort. Look at the, can you see the comments?
No.
Oh, that's annoying.
No, they can't see your comments, Dave.
Oh, really? Someone said you're a diva.
They have power.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Diva.
Everyone's clapping. Darcy put beautiful.
Oh, breath.
I was gonna get up and start dancing. I thought no days. That was very good.
I'm tired though, I'm out of breath, I need a fag.
At least you'll sleep.
Pardon?
At least you'll sleep well.
Mm-hmm.
Tonight.
But if you can see where my eyes have been stained.
Yeah, I was like, why has he got no makeup on, but he's got pink eyeshadow on?
Yeah, like, it's just been stained, but it's...
Someone said you and Louis should duet.
Pardon?
Someone said you and Louis should duet.
Okay. I'll do dance and you can sing.
Yeah. We're going to add Darcy now.
Okay. Darcy's stealing my moment.
You've had your moments.
I'm at 15 minutes of favourite time.
You won this live. You owned this live. You owned it.
I think it's time for Darcy to lip sync next.
It's time for Darcy to do a dance.
Yeah.
Join if you say. Darcy, but oh girl, you think Chris is stained? Wait till you see this face. Why is Darcy there? Right, we're gonna go. Love you.
Right, bye. Love you. Miss you. Goodbye.
Oh, I love him. Right, Darcy, are you ready for your moment? I'm getting good at these lives, you know? Like, adding we people. Are.
My mouth hurts.
Is it working? Look at my face. It doesn't look so bad now.
It's not stained.
It was early around my eyes. It's just gone yellow now.
Are you gonna live up to his performance? Do a dance?
No. You won't find me dancing. You'll find me staring and getting annoyed.
Yeah. How good was that dance though?
It was good. It was good. Okay, you need some better lighting, is all I'm saying.
Yeah, you need to work on the lighting. Did you do your Valentine's makeup look?
I did, and that is why my face looks like this. Oh, this is the most annoying part of my face. I just want to take it off.
With it?
No.
Oh.
I've now done 3 looks, and I'm like, not happy with them. But it's fine, because we just keep working.
Maybe I should have taken part.
No, please, I don't need any more competition.
No, I'll just
hear it so much on the live.
No, you don't.
Everyone complains about
it. Everyone's asking for it.
Really?
Yeah.
What do they want? Oh, Louis.
Everyone wants some music on.
Everyone wants Louis on.
Oh, I miss you two so much. I miss being in college. It's a joke.
I actually miss it, and I miss everyone.
And Lucas takes...
I've not spoken to Lucas for about 2 weeks because I sent him a message about 2 weeks ago.
His replies are
crazy. I might start and get better. Get replies from Lucas.
The thing is, though, he doesn't answer my messages, but he replies to my stories.
Yeah, I know. He replies to mine, and I'm like, scroll up and look at the last 6 messages I've sent you.
Literally. I have him pinned as well on my Snapchat, so it's just, like, delivered 4 days ago.
Say that again.
I have him pinned on my Snapchat, so it's just, like, delivered 4 days ago.
Oh.
Honestly. Bless him.
Oh.
I'm reading these comments. Yeah, we do our college courses from home, because we are...
Can you see the comments?
Yeah, I can see the comments.
Yeah, no one else can. Christine couldn't.
Maybe it's because I'm magic. Level 2 media makeup. You two are going on to level 3, aren't you?
Yeah, are you?
Yes, I am, of course. And then Karen joined on, because obviously I always stay on the calls. And Karen joined on today. Like, good to see that you're all progressing on to level 3. And Darcy and Sky, that you're progressing on to HND and HNC. And I was like, I was, until I found out that I could actually go to London. So I'm not, and I don't know how to say that without being like, sorry, I've taken a better offer. Honestly. But I'm so excited.
Darcy.
My queen. Honestly, what is happening with my hair?
Yeah, well, for everyone.
Yeah, that's going to be really annoying.
You turned upside down, man, yeah.
Mm.
Guess what I'm doing tomorrow?
What?
I'm going to dye my hair.
I knew you were going to say that. So you frazzle your hair again. What colour?
Yeah. I'm going to do like I did underneath with the red, but I'm going to do like bright pink. Because I miss my bright pink hair so much.
Yeah, we're thriving. I like the green.
I know, so did I. But the thing is, like, I feel like the green, like, in certain lightings, it just didn't look... Like, it was my first time doing, like, e-girl stripes. And I think I just did it really badly. Like, it just didn't show up.
Mm.
Like, you couldn't see it, like, as a stripe. It just looked like a blend of, like, greenness. But that one didn't fade, so...
Yeah, it actually didn't. Why is everyone tagging shit? I don't know.
The red faded so badly. I remember being in college that day, and it faded to, like, grey.
Yeah, can you remember when we were washing your hair that time, and they were all, like, it was, like, 6 different colours?
Yeah, literally. It's horrific. That, like, the last day before we broke up, we had hair, and I let Grace dye the underneath of my hair, and it went like a rainbow.
And, I remember that.
Yeah, and hair crown was like, people pay a lot of money for this, and I was like, I wouldn't have paid money for this. And I went home and dyed my hair, like, fully black, no more colours. Now I need to go back. I'm getting with your hair. Pardon?
Queen of dyeing your hair.
Yeah.
Go on the request.
I can't.
You can't?
No, not when you're on someone else.
Oh, okay.
I've literally dyed my hair like every colour under the sun now.
In fact, my achievement in life.
Have you done yellow?
I mean, if you count Brassy Blonde as yellow.
Yeah.
Literally. Oh, honest to God, I literally went to bed at like 9 o'clock and I'm still awake. And it came up on my thing, like it came up because obviously I follow you on like, all my accounts. So it came up like 4 times that you're on live and I was like, what is going on?
Really?
And then I clicked on and I saw Christian and I'm like, oh. What's happening here today?
His performance.
I know. Bless him.
Everyone needs to follow Darcy's account that she's on now. She posts.
Yes, please.
Everyone follow her.
I've got 3 posts come in, and they're my secret account. Oh my God, my phone's literally gonna die. Sorry, it might pause me for 1 sec. Just while it. Like, I've got 3 posts going up on Valentine's, and they're my 3 Valentine's looks that I've done. But they go up with, like mini Valentine's Day cards. Yeah, they're set up as Valentine's Day cards because I'm that girl.
Someone send me a Valentine's card. Yeah.
Ain't nobody sending me Valentine's cards.
I'll send you one, Darcy.
Yeah. Oh, please. I'd probably cry. Like, not even a joke, I would actually cry. But my mum had, like, a Facebook memory come up. So, apparently, like, 8 years ago today or something, I made her buy me a Valentine's Day card and then gave it back to her, like, 3 days later, and I was, like, 8 years old.
Aww.
I was such a suck-up, but still am. Bless. Honestly, never had a Valentine. Sad life.
The postman says different thing. Very true. And honestly, my wonder what it is. I think my cousin sent me a card, and it honestly warms my nan. Yeah, nan walked into my room earlier, and she said, "Please, have you got a Valentine's Day card?" And I was like. It's from Sarah. thought I'd got one. And how cute is that? Is Sarah our cousin? My auntie. Sarah's not. Just my best friend. Sarah's just like that crazy auntie. Sarah's just our everything, like, she really is.
No. Don't even get me started on not knowing who my family members are.
I'm like you just call people stuff like, we've had cousins grown up that just aren't our cousins at all.
Mm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You know Jackie from college?
Yeah.
She's my cousin, and I started, and my family's, like, we're not the most social, like, on the Fanshawe side. And so she was like, do you remember me? And I was like, no. She's like, I'm your cousin. And I was like, what? But now she's like, who's the person I go to? Yeah.
So love crazy.
Oh, my gosh. These comments. Honestly, you should have seen my bedroom after I did the Valentine's Day look earlier. It was chaotic because I had everything out on my tiny desk.
Pardon? Is he gonna win?
No, I don't think I'm gonna win. Why? I think Kenzie's gonna win.
Can you send me it?
She deleted it from my chat. I was like, you know, I'm trying to skip out the competition. But I don't know. I've done 3 looks. I can probably show you mine. 1 sec, because it's on my laptop.
Can't you make your thing of back? That's on TikTok, I think. No, it's on this, really.
Wait, what?
Yeah, they can do a picture of, like, behind them. Like, either one. No, I wouldn't even try. Yeah, I'll probably end up sharing. Yeah, it's like the three little icons. Don't you? Don't even have to do doll.
I don't have 3 icons.
Oh, maybe it's just like the person that's gone live then.
Yeah, I can show you on my laptop. It's
really oh my god! How do I get it off? That's me.
That is so funny.
Oh. Okay. Technical difficulties.
No. 1 sec. Oh, I don't want to import. I want to see it, please. What? Where's my... Oh. I'm trying to, like, look. You know what? I'll just import that one photo and then open it.
We want
Here
to see
it is.
Wow.
Got warning.
What did you put in your eyes?
I literally just face-tuned them because I was not putting big contacts in my eyes or paint.
Yeah, I was going to say, that looked rough.
Yeah, so I face-tuned them. Oh my
god, that's so
good. I really hope so. I literally, it's like, I need it, like, honestly, since, like, starting my YouTube, and this is going to seem, like, really, like, rude. I'm not naming names here because, like, I support anyone that makes YouTube, but, like, if you already have, like, within, like, secondary schools, if you had, like, that social status, you gain subscribers like that because everyone knows you from school and liked you. But because in secondary school, like, I was just Darcy, do you know what I mean? Like, yeah. No one follows me. And I'm like, oh. Thanks for your support, guys. That 5 years really meant the world to me.
Have you done some videos on your YouTube?
I've watched one.
How many have I got up? One sec. I think I've got 5 up. And a new one went up today. Yeah, I've got 5 up. And... new videos every Wednesday and Friday.
Very cute. Oh.
I made it. And I like signed up to a professional website and I made my intro and everything now. So it's a mood and I love it.
Everyone needs to go subscribe.
Thank you. Link in my bio, please.
We need to add Chez or not. We need to add that her. Yeah. Her. Right, we're going to go add this account because people have been saying we need to add her.
Okay, love.
Alright, love.
Thank you for joining our live, Dars.
Thank you for inviting me.
Okay, babe.
Thank you, and I will see you after half term probably, which is really sad, but...
Yeah.
See you later.
Bye, love you.
Bye, love you. Thank you for having me on.
Aww.
Hey.
What's he saying about my ears?
But you can see your ears. He's joking with you. Go on your requests, and it's Tomlinson Family 5. This is the one that Chez says all the time.
Can people still see us right now?
I know, that's what I'm thinking.
I can't see them.
Ask them to request. So, yeah, Tomlinson Family 5. Can you request so that we can add you? It's a really ratchet angle of
this. Love you, Chez.
We should have brought my child because it's really quick. It's actually there. Tom, that is so mean. Tom, shut up. Right.
So he's just been a little.
What was he saying, Days?
I can't tell you.
I don't get any.
No, he wasn't. Love you, Chez. We miss you.
We do.
Do you think she's? Oops.
Why do you look like you've got the baby filter on?
Go on it now and see if she's gone on. My mouth kills. Yeah, she's there.
Okay. Can you stand it up now? Will it be?
Oh, she was so nice.
She was.
Hi, Daniel.
Tom! Because every time I go, read it out loud. I will send Tom some serious abuse on my phone in a minute.
Tom, do you want to join our live?
Yeah, Tom, come on our live.
Come on.
He will not. He would never.
Yeah, how sweet was she? Why did you say I look like I got the baby filter on?
I don't know, like, I can't imagine you without it now because you've been using it so much. But, like, when I look at you, I can just see that.
I want Chez to come on, but I bet she won't.
She will.
I'm going to... I'll send a request.
Don't be inappropriate, Chez.
Don't say anything.
Keep it PG. You still filter on a sweet ratchet. My slippers are so cute.
Oh, you're welcome.
We didn't actually get that girl's name.
No.
Chaz, if you decline our offer, you're getting some serious abuse on text.
The chair.
I know. Do you want to swap?
You're so cute when you smile like that.
Aw. Smile day so they can take a screenshot.
My cheeks go fat.
Daisy.
Can you...
We're still waiting for shares.
Oh, her name is Haya.
Haya. Is unable to join.
Sarah, do you want to come on?
Yeah, Sarah, come on.
We'll wake Holly up.
She's at work.
Is she?
Yeah.
Oh.
What GCSEs did you guys take?
Wow, why can I not even remember?
RS, Sociology, Art, and another one.
And did you take DT?
Yeah, and I dropped it.
I took the same, but I also took German.
I only did three, didn't I? Because I dropped it.
Yeah, I did like five.
I'm going to try again. She might not even be on anymore.
No, she's not. It'll fall. Love Chez. Absolutely love her.
Love her. I'm quite tired.
No, it's really crazy.
I'm Daisy. Did you see my comment on Dad's post earlier? Did anyone see my comment on my Dad's post earlier?
No.
Well, I thought it was funny.
Was it funny or was it your kind of funny?
No, it was funny because Dad put a photo on of one of us and said, which one is it? Like, he put in the caption, which one is it?
Was
and
it
put,
a baby photo?
I thought this is Phoebe, I was cute. And I think it was actually you.
Yeah.
Yeah, Darcy, she's so cute.
We need to bring Chez.
We do.
I
want to know what she wanted to ask me.
I've not gossiped with Chez on the phone since, like, two nights ago. And that's too long.
You have different voices, huh?
Yeah, I've seen a lot of people say that. Do you know what it is? I'm either really, like, Yorkshire or I go quite posh, and it's really weird. Is it funny or was it your kind of funny?
Oh, dying. Daisy. Five people watching you guys from Peru. Is that you?
Peru? I think so.
My twin and I look nothing alike. Yeah, you do get that though. You might not be. Are you not identical?
No, but like I don't feel like.
Can we please see your nails?
Not mine. Don't want to see them. They're ratchet. Salons aren't open, so.
Can you stop saying ratchet?
I know. I need to stop. What is that noise? When did you last see Lily?
Not for ages. Because of lockdown.
But we text every day.
What the hell? Hi, Tiffany. I want nails on so bad. I know. Oh,
Darcy, don't. I think about it every day. I'm dreaming of it. Take a shot every time Phoebe says ratchet. Damn. We should do, like, what cool things can we do on live? Who's that behind you guys?
I'm terrified.
Tom, shut up. I hate him. I'm joking. I actually love Tom. He's my favourite person ever. A bit weird, Phoebe.
Can you come live with us? Like, can you stop being boring and just come live?
Tom will not. Favourite trainers. I think my favourite trainers are the ones I just got. And, like, I say that about all of them, but the pink tracks.
Yeah, they're cool.
You can't beat them. They're very cool.
Want to get my nails and go to a nice cafe.
Yes. Mm.
Do you remember that cafe we went to?
That was cute.
That was really cute. Do you like Eleanor? Yes, of course. Hi.
Not this chair.
No, it's so... You should do Q&As on your live. We haven't really answered many.
There's some questions down here.
If you press them and they go on sleeping.
Oops.
What?
Some of these questions. We don't live in London.
Your lips are natural. Yeah, they are.
Someone put Phoebe, I love your hair.
Oh, thank you. And I so badly need it caught. I hate it when it's like dead. Dave's wife.
Why am I? I'm a cute girl.
I'm a nicer girl.
I'm a nicer girl.
Go back on the live.
Yeah, it's really awkward because I'm scrolling through and I'm just, what a freak.
We look crazy.
Do you live with Dot?
No, we don't live with Dot. Dot lives in London. Hi, Laura. How are you? Laura's awake at this time. I love Phoebe Roll. Me and Tom are besties. You should let... You're both so nice. Thank you. I'm a cute girl. Why did that sound so American?
I think we said it American.
Mm. You're both so beautiful. Thank you so much. How do you look so good at 1 a.m? We really don't.
With a filter. You should go live with Louis. He's defo asleep, probably.
Definitely asleep. And definitely won't go live. Definitely pious. Definitely pious. Yeah.
Should I get up and do school or continue laying in bed?
School at 1 a.m?
No. No, what? She might be in a different country.
My mouth hurts so much. Like, I can't even speak. I love how you say my name.
We're not in London.
No, we're not in London right now.
Hi, Amber. How are you?
What
industrial revolution?
I honestly don't know what it is.
What is that? Can you tell us more?
Can you educate us? Would you rather spend time with Tom or spend time with Tom? Spend time with Tom. I'm joking, Tom.
Thing is, when we answer his question, he's probably still on messages, so he's not going to know.
I know. And also...
Good, thank you. How are you? We're good.
When we answer Tom's question, people are going to think he's on the live, but Tom keeps, like, messaging Daisy, so it keeps, like, coming up. No one asked. Are you guys guessing? Girls, you went to private school. Yeah, my granddad says that to us every day. Like, if we say... If we ask what...
Why?
Like,
what did we do?
Because we said we don't know what industrial revolution is.
No, it rings a bell, but I'll have forgotten.
It rings no bells for me. I'm going to be totally honest.
It's so much to do... Isn't it so much to do, like...
Cement?
I'm not even going to say anything, because you'll all just come for me for the next year. I remember I said Argentina. I said Argentina wrong, and everyone's still to this day literally...
I didn't take geography. I don't know.
Yeah, same, but people still come for me.
Really hope I meet you both. Aww. Isn't it just like...
Yeah, with factories. That's what I was going to say, but...
I've got no clue.
Come on then, Sarah.
Sarah?
Do you know
one mouth almighty.
Ah! I just trapped my finger in the jaw. Ow!
They have better pronunciation.
I just trapped my finger.
The Industrial Revolution now also...
Oh, brilliant. Definitely job. Copy and paste.
Definitely copy and paste it from Google.
Sorry about that.
Not kidding.
Come on, Sarah. I honestly don't think she knows.
She doesn't. The laughing emoji is such a disguise.
Yeah, the laughing emoji is just like, let's change the subject.
They're code for, oh my god, I don't know it.
She's Googling it.
Hang on, let me Google it.
See, I know her too well. I love the British accent. When do you get to see your little siblings again?
When? Maybe when lockdown's finished.
Mm.
Can you hug? No. Ew.
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 Faith 1D song. I honestly like so many of them. I like 18. And yeah. I also like Tell Me a Lie.
Phoebe Do a Scout.
Who put that on?
Dom.
The Scout accent is one.
Just do it.
No.
Yeah, just flow into it.
No, because you need to be like, I don't know. Like, you're severely privileged if you get to hear my Scout accent.
It's good in it, Dave.
Yeah, I'm good at it as well.
Lancashire. I'm only an hour away from Doncaster.
Yeah, maybe I've heard of that. I'm pretty sure. Someone said to me the other day, Days, I'm from, I don't even know what their name is yet, Cleethorpes, near the seaside. And I was like, oh God, miles away. And it's about an hour away.
Yeah, of course. I knew that.
I thought it was generally like a different country, Cleethorpes. I'm not even joking. I thought Cleethorpes was like a different country. Like, it's like when people say something about Scotland to you, like, I'm like, I didn't know that was a different country.
Oh, you can see it in my mouth. I always randomly talk Irish. I don't know what.
Oh my god!
I don't think I can do the Irish accent.
I'm exactly the same with the Scouse accent. Like Days. It's like 30 minutes from your house. I know. And I was like, what? I genuinely thought you had to get on a plane to get to Cleethorpes.
That's true. I don't think you should be saying that on live.
No, but like, this just sounds so far away, doesn't it? Like, especially when people say it's like near the seaside.
Phoebe, you asked.
Who asked?
Tom.
Tom, I hate you. I'm joking, I don't. My hair looks like I've just been dragged through a bush. Would you guys visit LA?
Yeah. We're not allowed to travel.
I've got to like my face where I'm like rambling on.
Huh?
Where I start waffling, talking. I feel like I know Kira Wells. I agree.
Yes, Tom, join.
Yeah, Tom, join.
Come on.
Tom bought me McDonald's tonight.
Okay.
No,
I'm joking.
Did you?
No.
And that's on Tom.
Should be saying that.
Why? You do realise you just said that out loud.
You said it.
And that's on having the best brother-in-law. Sometimes. You guys are up so late, I know. But my sleeping pattern's so wrong. Like, I go to sleep at like 2. I don't want to save this life. I'm not being my full self.
I never save lives. Can you hear my chair, guys?
Again, who asked Phoebe? Tom! I was being so nice as well. Who asked about what? I said that... Oh, shit. I nearly pulled that whole sign down. I said that he was the best brother-in-law and everything. And he said, who asked? Just rude.
Is that thing going to come crashing down?
Hopefully not. Let me just check it.
Every time I say crash, I just think of that TikTok kill.
It won't. You stole my seat. I feel really tall. Tommy's your brother-in-law.
Well,
technically, cause, yeah. Daisy, do your baby voice.
Can't piss off.
Daisy, you look like the baby filter. Every no. time I look at you on the live.
It's kind of offensive.
No, it's not. My hair?
I think it's because I've got a round face.
I look like Rod Stewart gone wrong. Genuinely.
Who's Rod Stewart?
The guy that has all his hair back. I think. Oh shit, you changed your places.
Yeah, we swapped round.
Oh my god, people are going to be confused. How to tell you apart?
I feel like we both look like the baby filter.
No, I don't think you do.
Not me thinking Tom Aykroyd this whole... What? How am I so named Tom Aykroyd?
Soap's a real one. She knows
Tom Sharman. Yeah, we don't mean Tom Aykroyd.
No, we mean Tom as in Daisy's boyfriend Tom, and then we don't know any other Toms. My nails hasn't grown back. Oh my god!
Oh, Darcy, that was horrific.
When you showed
hey,
me
Nathan.
That.
Hey Nathan, why is he putting OD?
Because he's an idiot.
Why are you putting OD?
That's his way of being nice. He has to like say something really rude. Like if he said, "Oh, you look nice," he'd actually tell you you look vile.
Oh, you don't like me.
Hey. Nathan, do you want to come on live with us?
No.
Jack. Jack, the boys need to stop messaging us because I'm about to read it out loud.
Saying my name. What's Jack on about? Jack, do you want to come, live, Jack?
No, they won't. They're stupid.
What does say? No, saying, like what you're saying.
Okay. What did someone say to me once? And I was like, what? I think it was that.
Nathan.
You look grim, Phoebe. Shut up.
Is Jack? Where is he? Jack, if you want, can you comment and can you join? You two should do cooking lives in love with the cooking stories at the minute. Yeah, I actually should, but I'm kind of rubbish.
No,
I'm getting better.
Trust the process.
Piss off.
Not in a mean way. Invite me. No, I feel like if we add Nathan, we'll just be severely.
What the hell? They better not all be.
Ow. Oh. Are you all right?
Ow.
I'd rather go live with Nathan's sister. Don't add Nathan, Daze. He will be severely inappropriate on our lives. Daze.
Yeah, if he is, I'll just kick him out.
Okay, Nathan, there are nearly 7,000. There's 7,000 people on.
Hey, up.
Hey, up.
Is Jack on?
Sometimes
it doesn't say.
Hold on. Jack, request it and I'll get you on and off.
No, you can only have more than one.
Oh, can you not?
No, you can on something else.
Oh, never. Do you want me to like give you like a talent show or something?
Yeah. Nathan, you've got no talent. Oh, I want to pick that up.
That is so rude, you know.
I'm kidding. Can I have it back?
Yeah. Just don't drop it
again. Oh.
Oliver's comment. What's he commented?
Headphones on and start playing silly games.
Tom Rich is here.
Who's that?
Hi, Grace.
Who's Grace?
Wait, what do you think of the hair, by the way?
Shit.
Is it a mullet?
Everyone's saying... Yeah. Where is Jack?
Who's Grace?
Grace.
Mm. Someone
put shovel in the game on.
So many people that I follow have started coming on this now. Tom, go away.
Someone literally just put Chavalo when you came on.
Guys, Nathan's not a chav. He is.
I'm not a chav.
He's not a chav. Tom's what? Not yours. Yeah, I was going to say. He wants to be swaggy. Thank you. Why does Sarah put Peaky Blinders? What does that mean? What do you mean?
What?
Someone commented saying Peaky Blinders. I don't that was coming. Yeah, I know. Which...
Why does he sound like Zayn now?
What, is it Zayn?
Yeah.
Really?
Tom, why are you trying to expose me like that?
Someone
she's
said
come up on mine as well, but I'm live with you.
Someone what? Said that Nathan gives off Peaky Blinders vibes.
Really?
Yeah. Someone put Nathan, why you... Oh, Soph put Nathan, why you've got LED lights, silly.
English, what?
Oh, it's the haircuts that are making them say about the Peaky Blinders thing.
Oh yes, Ashton boy. What do you think of the jacket? What do you think of the jacket, by the way, as well?
Let's see it.
I would stand up, but I'm flexing my jacket. Yeah, it's just a orange stony jacket, Jack.
Lovely. Ooh. I like Zane. Zane's from Bradford.
He does sound like Zag. What?
Zane. Oh, my mouth. Yeah, everyone says your haircut reminds them of, like, Peaky Blinders. Put some of that thing on
it.
Do it now. Too scared. Someone put Luffy's act.
It's so delayed for you two, isn't it?
People be simping for Nathan. Nathan's deep.
Cheers for that one, Grace, mate. How nice of you.
What did you say? Nathan and Jack are legends. But yeah, they're just not.
Who's Izzy Bowie? Is that you spell it? Phoebe, what's wrong with your mouth?
I've got a really... Do you want to see it?
Show it.
No. I can't get... It's like in my mouth. I've got like the biggest ulcer. It's like that.
That's rude.
Who's Tommy Shelby?
What did he call?
From Peaky Blinders.
Oh, yeah.
What's your favourite soup?
Soup?
Why are you still up, JC? It's only 10 minutes past one.
Can you see the comments, Nathan?
Yeah, I can see them all.
But other people were saying that
they
can't.
Am I just, like, dumb or something? Because I thought, like, they can't see.
Yeah, ours. I know. I don't know why other people can't.
No, but... Why do they could see their
some
own.
Other people that we've like that have joined the live said they can't see any.
Maybe
any...
It's if they're like, I don't know.
It might be to do with if you follow them or not.
Oh, you might be able to
yeah,
see.
Maybe.
Not a clue.
I don't know.
Put some Bonjela on it.
Let me get it.
I bought some from the shop the other day.
No, I bought it.
Oh, yeah, you did.
And how much was it?
Like, probably £3.
And she has not touched it.
I'm too scared.
Oh, there's so many cues down there. I keep tripping.
I'll put some on for you if you want.
Yeah, do it.
It stinks and it stings.
No, I've had it before. It's fine.
Everyone said I should drink salt water. Not
yeah,
drink
Frank
it. Yeah,
mad
it
lay on it, no. Go in Xbox Pie, because that's what Jack's just said he's going to do now.
Oh.
Probably like five.
Can you have a second off that thing?
I really want to smash it up. Sarah's laughing. Still waiting for the talent show.
Good party, Jack. Yes, I am. Well, nice. I'm going to love you and leave you guys.
Yeah, all right.
See you later.
Bye, yeah, thanks bye. For joining our live.
So kisses. No problem.
But what do you say?
I don't know what you're on about.
Kisses my most
warm salt water.
Yeah.
Make him dance like Chrissy.
Oh, Nathan.
You know, I would pay good money to see that.
Oh, I loved Christian's little moment earlier.
Bongella.
Do you want me to do it?
No, I'm just too scared.
I wish we could add Sarah. Sarah, can you just come on?
She's at work. Go and hide in the toilet, Sarah. No, she don't Skype from work, kids.
No, she can.
Can Bongella? Yes, sponsored by Bongella.
Add.
No, genuinely pretend you're doing it. Good girl.
Oh, it reads.
Sarah, don't say good girl.
She's not doing anything.
I bought it. Well, we bought it yesterday. No, I went in. We went in.
Not. Come on. Come on.
Oh, come on.
No, come on.
This is something I want.
Next time. All right. We'll go live with baby holes.
We should do it. No, we should wait till we can actually see them and then all go live on one. Like when they're actually here.
Baby holes would just cause carnage.
No, she'd love it. Well, give us some quavers.
Yeah, she loves quavers.
She does. Baby Horse is literally like my little angel. I love her so much.
She's my child. She's Sarah, not Sarah, she's mine.
Oh, I've got a request for Sarah. I was thinking about it in bed the other night. Next baby, can I be the godmother? Because I'm quite offended I didn't get asked for baby Holly. Serious request.
Yeah, who is that?
Next baby, it needs to be me. Her followers in about 10, yeah. Where are you right now? We're at home.
I can't see that.
And Sarah's laughing.
Say hi to the vlog girls. Hey.
Who's vlogging?
Darcy.
Oh.
Girls, you're still alive. Yeah, I know, Erin. We need to leave. We need to get some
No,
sleep.
Once you're on, you can't... Can you stop, like, rocking? It's really annoying.
No, I'm really tired.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
Maybe I'm just like... Why did you say... He's just trying to annoy us because he knows that I'm here.
What did I say?
He's trying to be funny. Why do I act like SpongeBob or something? I'm waiting for Sarah's next. Did she put anything while we were missing it? No. It's 2:15 a.m. 9 a.m.
You know why I tried to say that so politely?
Sorry, girl. Girl, it's 1:15.
I have a literature paper today. Oh, I miss them. I really like them. I miss doing like English.
Phoebe's getting an energy kick off, and it sent me all white. I've not even put.
You've not even.
I've not. What did someone put? You listening to songs by Zayn? If you are her godparents, it means I can drop her off. That's fine.
That is absolutely fine.
Sarah, we'd be so up for that. Don't.
We need to leave.
Save Louis song.
Do you have your own twin language? We actually do.
We so do. Like, it's unreal how many things we say. If I put this in now. So I squeeze some out, put it in my mouth. It's just going to sting so much. You still have wisdom teeth pain. I have a perfect remedy. No, it's not wisdom teeth. It's like a mouth ulcer. Open your front door. I'll be round in heart.
Oh my god, Sarah, please.
Sarah, please come round. Sack off work. I want to work with Sarah. You should be. Who's that?
Thank you. Hi, Brazil.
Hey, Brazil.
I'm a simp for the Tomlinson family. Oh, girl, thank you so much. What's your favourite song? I've just got so many that's like my favourite.
No, do you know Tom actually plays the nicest music in his car?
He does?
Now I've got loads of new favourite songs. Come on.
Do you find it weird when you see people with fan accounts for you?
No.
Your eyes are so beautiful. Thank you. No. The bone jello hurts for like 30 seconds and then... Yeah, that's what I'm thinking because like... It's him when it's like... When I catch it with my teeth or something now... Like it stings and then like it fizzles out the pain. I'm thinking just do it. Because everyone I've spoke to about it have said just drink salt water or swish it around your mouth and I've not done it. So basically everyone's giving me advice for nothing.
Have you got your wisdom teeth removed? No.
No, how old are you when you get them removed?
Have I even got wisdom
teeth? So I'm thinking maybe like... I just saw a ghost. What?
Me. Right, should we leave?
You'd feel them come through at the back of your mouth. Yeah. They can be really painful. Yeah, I feel like you'd just know if they were coming through.
Why are you all...
What are they putting?
Just this girl. Well, I don't know if it's a girl.
Read that. They are so annoying. What did it say? I had all mine out by the time I was 20. I had to go. Yeah. I think it's like 20, 21. So...
The accent stop.
What?
Sorry, we'll just change our accent.
Okay, sweetie.
Okay, sweetie.
Let me just change that up for you. I have this one girl in my DMs. You've seen her.
Yeah.
And she just repeatedly sends me, like, abuse on a daily basis. And I am not being an advocate for hate right now. But I genuinely do find it quite funny. What was she saying the other day? She was telling me to put my seatbelt on in the car and stuff. Because I put, a selfie on of me in the car. And I was literally parked up. Like, the car wasn't moving. Crazy. I love your accent. Thank you.
We need to leave now.
Because I'm really tired.
Yeah, I know. Hate's so annoying, isn't it?
It is annoying, but like, some of it I actually do find quite funny. Don't even. Yeah.
Darcy. Okay, guys, we're going to leave now because it's like 1:30. But thanks for joining. Love you, Sue.
Thank you. Love you, Sarah. Can you guess me next time? Yeah, we will. We'll guess more people. I'll put my bonjour on.